Alright, hello. Yes, how are we? Yeah. I hope everything's going good, probably. I'd hope so, but you never truly know, do you? Boo! Jump scare. Hi. Ah! This stuff is still here. Oh my gosh, I forgot to get rid of it. I'm not used to streaming on Tuesdays, leave me alone. Ah! Shh, you didn't see that. You would never see that. Okay. Never happened. I gotta fix the focus, I know. There we go, much better. And go down here, and I go to window capture. Is this the one that's on the... Oh, this is... Oh, that's right. I should do that again. I mean, I will do that again, but... Okay, fit you to the screen. And then stretch you! There we go. Okay, there we go. I'm here now. Hi. Hello. Ah, yes, things to do. Someone letting me know that they're on a motorcycle. Yep, yep, I hear you, dude. No need to burn rubber. Alright, let's see. First things first, Excalibur. Excalibur. And Excalibur. And Excalibur. Oh, dang it, I don't have the blueprint. Yeah, we got really lucky with that, didn't we? Okay. Oh, Tanacon. Do I just get this for free? Nope, this takes me to a site. Okay. Oh, it's in days. Oh, it's on July. Okay. That's why there's no price on it. Okay. Platinum, platinum. Ooh, that's cool. I like that. Oh. Aha, this is finally out. Friday pack. I kept seeing that. What's this? I kind of want this. This is limited, but I don't care about those. Yeah, okay. Categories, warframes. Excalibur! Excalibur! Then blueprint, boom. Wait, is that all it takes? Cool. Yoink. Alright, is this the day that we finally get some mutagen mass? That'd be great. I would love to finally get my hands on mutagen mass. But for now, Excalibur, create that. There you go. Okay. I don't know why I went back in the market. Oh, wait, no, I do. Wait, no. It was something else. I'm gonna go here, right? I'm gonna... Did I upgrade my Bubonico at the end of the last Warframe Wednesday? I did. Well, that's right. It has some good stuff. Okay. We can go here and we can look at the stuff that we don't have. So, we can look here and we can judge some easy stuff to get. Ooh, I could spend this day getting Zaku. But I think, judging by the platinum prices, we can basically judge how hard and how easy they are to get. So it looks like the easiest one to get would be Loki. Loki, it'd be easy to get Loki. Oh, that was terrible. Oh god, I don't have a secondary because of levels. Let's just see here. My secondaries are kind of bopping now though, which is nice. I don't think I have decent this now, right, okay, yep. Just checking. Okay, yeah. You know what, actually? Here, let me go in here real quick. I'm gonna pull out the, what is it? This, right? What do you have going for you? The most basic shit I've ever seen. Your total is really low and I never use you. I didn't even recognize you. I'm going to get rid of you. I'm gonna, cause I know where to get you and everything. Let's go to equipment. Yeah, there's inventory. Okay, inventory. Chrono, us, and yeah, we're gonna sell you. That'll get us an extra slot for melee. You're making way oh! That was unintentional, but okay. Alright, let's see if there's anything else I want to get rid of. Paracesis is a different matter, plus Paracesis is really good. The Rumblejack, I don't think we can get that back, but the Rumblejack is ass cheeks. I know that. I don't think we can get it back, that was the thing. The Gazelle Machete turned out to be a lot better than I was expecting, so, okay. Alright, now we can go here too. Oh, hi dog. How are you? Who's your good dog? Yes, you are. Ooh. That was unexpected, but that's okay, because we love our dog. And I think we can get these now. Our little dual size, our Okina. Okina. Those don't look half bad. That's a nice one. Alright, how we bop you up? You're gonna get spinning needle. Very nice. Before I do that, I should probably upgrade the spinning needle.
Spinning needle!
Sounds like a technique. Technique! Spinning needle. Spinning needle. Probably this one. And let's see. Baby! That's easy, I can definitely afford that. And I should also check out that mod I got for my Parazon. Just in case it's, like, half good. Oh, never mind. Oh, there it is. Blinds enemies within 18 meters on Mercy Kill. Shock enemies, 8 seconds, 75% Smid Seed. I like Intruder. Shock enemies are blinding them. Blind. Because then I can get more Mercy Kills. I think that's better. Wait, was that hacking or was that, like, murder? Wow, hacking. That's kind of good. Because then if they try to attack me while I'm hacking, they get zapped. That's kind of good, but, yeah. I'm gonna go with... Oh, wait, that's on Mercy Kill. Actually, no. I'm gonna keep this. Never mind. I'll shut up. Okay, nice. Now we're gonna go with the natural choice of Pressure Point. Hold on. So you like Slash. Your attack speed's kind of bad. So I'm kind of debating on Primed Fury. I think I'll put on Primed Fury. And we'll put this on... let's see. Where is the... Is it Running Strike? No, it's not. It's Jagged Edge, right? Yeah, Jagged Edge. And that's all we can put on for now. That's all I want to put on. What's your status? You don't have a status? Where's your status? 20% isn't terrible, actually. We could feasibly make you status if we want to. I guess. It's kind of debatable, I guess. I don't know. But for now, I just really care about this bad, horrible thing on us. I love the Bubonico. I want it for so long. That's why we're using Nidus for now. Eventually, we'll be able to get to our primary weapons. The Attica, right? And what's our other primary? Yeah, the Attica. Didn't we have another one? Or is that, like, something we're making? I don't know. We should also give in and make some of these, but I don't really want to make those. If anything, the Corinth Prime would be nice. Because I think that's, like, a good shotgun, from what I remember. Parasys. Like, I have a ton of... Stop showing me my shadow. I know I want it so bad, but I don't have anyone who can help me. That sucks. I really want the shadow. I don't have anyone who wants to help me, though. No one else plays Warframe with me. Okay, that's you. Let's see. Is this event the same one that we did already? Okay, good. Invasions. That's Syndicate. Invasions. Detonate Injector, Field Drawn, Detonate Injector, Field Drawn, Field Drawn. You know this. Now, like, V. Field Drawn, no mutagen, that sucks. Okay, whatever, it's fine. Two items ready to claim. Okay, whatever, I'll check my relics. Corinth, it's off to a bad start. Yeah, I think I just spelled it wrong. Let's see, corn, yeah, see, I just spelled it wrong. Corinth. Here you go, see? Exactly. Corinth. Yeah, here we go. Corinth Prime Barrel is rare, but you know what? I have 100, so I can get that if I wanted to. I don't think I have any frag ore pieces or whatever those are. What else can I do for Corinth? There's a Prime Receiver here, which I don't have. That's silver, though, and I don't know if I have any more of those. Another Prime Stock. Prime Blueprint, Corinth Prime Blueprint, another Prime Receivers right here. So this one, or this one, brings us up to 5 of those. Let's see here. Oh, Equinox Prime Systems. Hey, that's nice. Except for the fact we already have it, apparently. Anyway, I'll shut up. Oh, there's Tenora Prime. Decisions. I never have void thingies, so it's always difficult. I'm just gonna put Prime in and see what pulls up. I also have the Baza, which I don't know what that's good for. Glass Slugs, that sounds kind of cool, I guess. Dual Commas, Distreza, Equinox Prime. Equinox Prime. Oh, we can make Equinox Prime. If we have Equinox Prime blueprints. Wait, yeah, we can make Equinox Prime. I guess. Do I have Equinox Prime blueprints? I'm gonna look through. Equinox Prime, Equinox Prime. Didn't it just say I had Equinox Prime? I don't. Equinox Prime. I don't have Equinox Prime blueprints. Do I have a Equinox? Equinox. Equinox Prime blueprint. I don't have it. Do I want to do that for Torpedo Prime handle? That's not bad, I guess. What else could I do it for? Decisions. Let's see. Let's chase this. Here's another one. For Panthera Prime Barrel. Let's see. Equinox Prime Systems. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, wow. The only thing I have for Equinox Prime is this one. So, you know what? Yeah, I'll go all in. Alright, Axie T3. Alright, sure. Alright, let's go and do an Axie. And I'm gonna get rid of this DM while it's still primed. Let's see, what is this? Okay, cool. Good for you. Okay, Axie. Void Fishers. Give me a good Axie. Excavation. Oh, it's left. Axie. Hive. Axie. Interception. Axie. Extermination. Axie. Wait. Public. And extermination. Axie. And this one. Let's hope that we get Equinox Prime blueprints, because then I can just spend the rest of the stream getting Equinox. Probably. Alright, send us in, even though it's apparently only two of us. Fantastic. Surge, Azel. Cure Maya. Cool. We're here. Alright, send us in. Magnetic damage combines cold and electricity. That is true. I would love to skip. Thank you. Ooh. Yeah. Hey, lad.
There is a large platoon.
Alright, finally the Bubonico is in our hands. That is not as satisfying as I was hoping, but it does damage. Oh, and it reloads fast. Oh god, never mind. Harrow chases right off the bat. We're nuts.
Defend yourself and use reactant to open
relics. Woo!
Use that reactant to open a relic.
Woo, never mind. I feel the power. Oh my god, I killed that one in two shots. It's because I got a ton of buffs right now, yeah, but still.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
I mean, buff to hell, but jeez. Nidus, go. Now, this is going to be impossible to, like, build up in this, too. Because the other group of people... Ah, Nidus. Nidus, go burr. Alright, let's go.
That's it.
No way. No way they want us to leave. That's a lie. That's a lie.
Keep moving. None of the scanners have detected you.
Oh my gosh, this is awesome. I love this. This is great. Bypass. I think that means they locked us in. There we go. I know it's the train. The person was like attacking it. Oh, going around the world. Oh, not where I wanted to be, but somewhere I ended up. God, they're so much faster than I am. Hold on, let me catch up. I got places to be. We're not extracting yet. Please stop trying to lie to me, Lotus. Whoa. You know, that is energy. I thought that was frame fighter data. And I was like, no. It was a lie. Yeah, I got new melee weapons too, but gun! It's like spewing out. Blech. So cool. Bubonico. Yes. Ooh. That was not me, because he died in fire. What are you doing? What is he doing? What does he think he's doing? Give me infection while I have the chance. My teammate needs help to open the door. Okay.
The enemy is broken. Well done.
Alright, I managed to escape with a level 5 infection from like one enemy. One little tiny horde of enemies. I got stuck on a gun. Whoops. Alright, come on, give me Equinox. That's all I need right now. Nice little shiny Equinox. Come on, game. Be nice to me. Be nice to me. If you give this to me, I literally won't ask for anything ever again, because this is like the one time I've looked at something. Will they shake my hand, though? Will they shake my hand, though? Are they gonna shake my hand? You ain't gonna shake my hand? They're not gonna shake my hand. Ugh, well, Gaara Prime, I guess. And Krios Prime is the punchy thing, which is kinda cool. Yeah, I want the punchy thing. I don't know if it's, if what is vaulted or whatnot, but I'm gonna go for the punchy thing, because I know I like that, and I haven't had Gaara, like, either Gaara, so. Yeah, I'm gonna go for what I know is cool. That's unfortunate. Fully upgrade and we get a bronze. Always love to see that. Oh, dang. That's tough. That's tough. Oh, it's a new day, apparently. Seek rewards? I guess I do. Alrighty then. Well, that was a bust. And I think that means I'm out of Equinox Blueprints. Equinox Prime Blue. No, I'm not. I got more right here. I got 5 more right there. Okay, well, guess I will just do a ton of things. Maybe, I don't know. Ooh, I guess that could be the play. Maybe we just do a ton of these. I don't have any, like, common things I need to crack open, though, I don't think. We could look at commons and see... we could look at commons and see, like, hey, maybe this common one is really cool. So let's see here, Burst on Prime, we already have that. Okay, let's see, Boldness, we already have that. We don't have this or the Paris Prime. No, we already have the Paris Prime, that's why it's gone. Try to get the Zacti, but then we lose this, this, and that. Okay. We don't need any of that. This is the worst part about looking for this stuff. Somnia. I try to get that again, get that blueprint. Then I lose all that, which is fantastic. Plus, it's like, okay, this is vaulted. This isn't vaulted. We could open that. Gaara Prime Systems. Person Prime. Get a Naros Prime Systems, maybe. And, okay, we actually have a lot of this stuff. So, Axie G7. Let's go and open 2 Axie G7s. And do Extermination again, too. Extermination. Where is it? Yep. Axie G7. Axie G7. There you are. I'm gonna equip that, and it's not gonna be upgraded because I'm doing it this way. Alright, I'm in. I'm ready. Let's fight. Let's do this. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be fantastic. And I will win. La cacatula. I thought there was an L there, apparently. La cacatula. His ship is cooler than mine, bro. What is this? Why do you have a cooler ship than me? That's okay though, I got a cool weapon. Trust me.
There's a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Turn invincible, see what happens.
Void fishers. You need them to open.
You're still gonna get toxic.
Are you confident you can withstand their fury?
Wait, do I have like a... Oh, I do. I was like, I wonder if I have a big one. And I do.
Use it to crack open a relic.
Hey, idiot.
Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic.
Yeah. Let me just... Oh, I got... Yeah, actually, yeah, hit me away. Thanks. Bam, 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 bam. Only got a few of those in me, though. Bam. Let's take out, like, 3 shots. Get out of here.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
You are so lucky I can't get... Ooh. I heard the things. Alright, nerds. I'm here on full patrol now. Oh my gosh, spinning needle. Yo... Everyone come together? Yep, just keep coming in. Just keep it coming. Keep it coming. Yep. Mm-hmm. I'm loving the synergy you all have. Yep, just keep them coming. Keep it coming, guys. Yep, you're doing great, everybody. Okay, cool. We need a last reactor.
That's it. You opened the relic.
I've opened my relic.
Finish your mission, and we'll take a look inside.
I'll finish my mission. Yo. My sighs make me want to. The person take my weapon? Because now I'm hearing two Lulonkos. Hey yo, copy me? I had Lulonko first, I swear. It was literally me. Boom, 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 boom. Shoot. Oh, the Lulonko is so much fun. I love it. I love it so much. Ooh, did somebody say Rubidoux? I love saying that every single time, holding that one picture of just Scrooge McDuck holding like a coin. But it's edited, so he has Rubidoux. I have my energy. That's my life force. It just, I don't know, man. It speaks to me, you know? Yeah. I think they killed them before I could get my infections. No, they didn't. Oh god. Oh my gosh.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Oh my gosh. There's nothing in there. Oh, there's one person. Hello.
The enemy is broken.
I got the last kill.
Now get to extraction.
That was intentional, by the way. I waited for that. I was camping. Cool. See you all later, idiots. Oh, ugh, I hate it when I'm like this. I get to see my horns and everything. Ugh. I've modeled my Nidus after the monsters in the Quiet Place because I thought that movie was pretty scary. What? There's more? There's a fourth person here? Grendel! Yo, Grendel. Ooh, I want that. It's gold, so I want it. It's gold, so I want it. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it. Give. Shindo. Skindo? I don't know what that is. Noise. First try in solo. Solo? What the this guy said he soloed? What? What? I killed 5 Eximus. Okay. Nice accuracy. Nice accuracy. I like the accuracy over here. 196. Alright. Sindo. I don't know what that is. There were 3 other people here and this guy says he soloed? I guess? Hey, good on you though. Nice job. Nice job. All right, I need to see what the Sindo is now. I'm interested. I don't care about looking at the Prime. Oh, it's an axe. It's a giant axe. Oh, yo. Oh, and apparently skins give fucking buffs. That sucks. Okay, that's dumb. Oh well. Yo, now we have the blade. That's so cool. The Sindo. I wonder if this is one that you can throw and it comes back. I really want one of the throwable weapons that comes back and is like a hammer. God, I want that. Ugh. I wonder if there's a glaive that just has that skin actually. What was that small thing? It was in the market. It kind of looked like that. What was it? I don't know, I want a throwable hammer though, and it comes back. That's what I want really badly in Warframe. It would fill my soul, it'd be so nice. Anyway, we're gonna do that again. I just left that so I didn't have to force the other people to vote for it. We're gonna use our Axie G7 again. So we're gonna do that, so we're gonna pause this and do it again. Yeah, it'll be consumed if I open it. I know, that's kind of the whole opening process. It's like if I were to open a pack of Pokemon cards, and then I got, you know, this really rare card, and I put it in my collection, I would never get the pack back. I can't just redo that. Oh, hello. How are you all? Lovely weather we're having, I know. Would you like to shake my hand? Hello. I did not make it in time. Hero Jesus! It's like the rarest item in the game right there, guys. Trust me. No cap.
Use it to crack open a relic. Keep fighting.
Jesus Christ, I killed everything. I should like actually put stuff on my my things. I don't know what rank they are, actually. I don't even know if I can. Oh, I'm fast.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Oh, I'm too fast. I'm too fast. I'm simply too fast. Damn, this guy came over and took all the kills. Nice job. He's a lot stronger than I am, I tell you what. Ain't no way that's not. Stop lying to me, Lotus, telling me I can extract, bro. I'm getting real sick of it. I really am afraid of, like, running into someone who's like, why isn't this knight is stacking? And I'm just gonna be like, you're fucking killing them all. That's why I'm not stacking. I can't stack if you murder them all before my thing hits them. Oh, that thing's gonna die. Oh my god. He got run over and hit by a meteor, that poor lad. Hello. Look at this. How am I supposed to compete with meteors that come at gravitational speeds? See, here we go. Now I got a chance. Come here. Shut up. Oh my god, there's a fucking blast exhibit there. No. Okay, well, I got some of them. Another chance. Ugh. Oh my god, it tethered me.
No.
Give me a chance. Give me a chance. Okay, they're all dead. I was shooting to check. Oh, they're all the way over here. Yeah, I ran away because of the explosions. Just couldn't.
I fell!
Is that gonna lose all my stacks? Not good. Aha! Brutal. Where are they?
Where's the enemy?
Jesus Christ, he made me fast so I landed on top. They're all dead.
Well done.
And I'm only at 10 stacks. I'm bad at the game. Kill this guy specifically. Everyone else, I don't care about them. Bro, look at them. They got melee weapons, bro. I can't compete with that. I'm trying to use a gun in Warframe. What do they think I am? Someone who actually like plays Warframe? You're only supposed to use melee weapons in Warframe. This guy is much more used to running fast than I am, clearly.
But I'm still seconds. Yeah.
Alright, who's gonna shake my hand, though? That's the real question. Who's a real one? Who's gonna shake my hand? That's always the question you gotta ask at the end of the mission. You take out the handshake emote and you ask, who's gonna shake my hand, though? The answer was none of them, bro. None of them. I have everything here, so I'm just gonna take this forma. You know what? This guy got a silver forma, actually. He worked for that forma, clearly. He worked for that forma. He deserves it. He deserves my boy traces. I support this guy, this individual specifically. Okay, yeah, our Bubonico is not ranked up high enough for us to get anything on it, so yeah, we kind of suck at the game. God, two hero chases, blueprints. I'm kind of good at the game, I know. Alright, let's get out of here with that. I'm leaving. Alright, now we have to look through all of our things again and see what we have that we don't care about. Well, we have 12 of these, so like, honestly though, I don't have Banshee Prime Neuroptics or Mirage Systems or Helios Prime Cerebrum. Oh, that's because it's a robot, bro. Like, even if this is vaulted, we have 12 of these, right? I guess let's not get cocky though, right? Here we go, here's one. Alright, Hero Prime Blueprint, Naros Prime Chasers, we have that, and we have that. Okay, well, there's no point in that, even if it's, like, we have all these, so not like we're gaining anything. So, yeah, we should just keep that, because, I mean, it has Carapace, too. We don't have the Bronco, but we have Bronco, so, yeah, we do have that. We have the Lex Prime, and we can't get that. Okay, Axie. And that's good, because Axie's the exterminate one. Okay, Axie 05. Axie 05 coming right up. This is the Axie 05. Let's see, Axie extermination. Axie 05, right here. Boom, bam. Axie 05. This'll get us more than void traces. More than their void traces, if I do say so myself. And then with those, we can become betterer. Actually, maybe I should use this resource drop booster to get some actual resources.
There is a large platoon.
I'm here alone. Let's go. No, I start the mission.
There are void fissures in the area. Use these.
I own all of you. And I can't actually do the attack I like doing, so I'm just gonna shoot you all, crush them all.
The enemies are dropping reactants. Don't forget.
I ran out of ammo.
You need more to open that relic.
I ran out of ammo. Oops.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Ah, I'm in the life. I'm in the life stealer area. Ah, don't steal my life. Okay, finally getting some energy now. Okay, well, we've killed 30 people and I've already gotten all my reactors.
Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside.
30 NPCs in the game, obviously. That's what I meant. That hit, I don't know. Feels like it did. So much explosions. That hit? Bro, this person is going boom everywhere.
Keep going. Nobody
keep going. I'm not gonna be doing anything at this rate. I'm not gonna do anything at this rate. Yeah, I hope he needs help with opening the door. I can't even help him open the door. Oh. I gotta suck my energy. It's like the one thing I prevent them from doing. Stealing my beautiful, beautiful energy. Yeah, maybe I should have brought a different frame, but... I don't know why I'm bringing Nidus. Probably because of bubonic. Yeah, no, it is because of bubonic. Why am I saying this? That's the specific reason I brought Nidus. Was because of the bubonic, huh? Where are you telling me to go, Lotus? Lotus just brought me on a ring around. Now I'm fourth. And I'm gonna be the slowest frame there. Thanks a lot, Lotus. You're all gonna think I'm useless. Ugh. I got 90,000 ducats. Oh my god, you poor soul. Ugh. Oh my god, you poor soul. Hey, well, good luck. Nah, you gonna need that. Oh my god. I feel bad for that person. I don't have that. Yeah, I don't have this. That's like the one thing I don't have. I got 90,000 ducats? You gonna need that. Oh my gosh, someone doesn't have Nessa Prime systems. Woo! Yay! Much needed and appreciated. Oh, poor soul, bro. Feel bad for that guy. Or whatever. You know? Just feel bad for that person in general. 275% accuracy. Let's go. I want to take a picture of that and send it to my friend who's on vacation. Yes. Okay. Yeah, good luck with those 90,000 ducats. So, I like how he's got SOS in his name. I like how they've got SOS in their name. Oh, Lord. Okay, why am I coming back here, bro? I know that it's Axio 5. Jesus Christ, hi. Oof. Okay, Axio 5 is what we're opening. All right, exterminate this one, and it should be still Axio 5. Yep, boom, boom, boom. We're just gonna get... Oh, it's the Lex. Oh, it's the Lex. Oh, it's the Lex. That makes a lot of sense why I don't have it, because I don't like the Lex. The Lex is a stupid baby pistol. That does make a lot of sense now, looking at it in hindsight. All right, I'm here. Don't forget the reactant, Lotus says immediately as I join the mission. Damn, Lotus, I just got here. Ugh. Bam, 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 bam.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
They died before even got a shot at, I'll be honest. Volt. Did I hit him? Did I get him?
Been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside.
They're not all dead, Lotus. We have more things we need to clean up around here. Like the souls of the innocent. They must be cleansed from this world. Get out of here. Oh, this doesn't actually use ammo. I can just spam that mode. I see. I was confused. Where am I going? So I can just keep using that mode as long as I have ammo, I'm assuming. So like if I do this and use up all the ammo in this normal mode. Oh no, my ammo is just fixed. My ammo is just like broken right now. I just don't have it. Oh Jesus.
I'm on fire.
It's like the one thing that can kill the things from a fireplace, I think. No, it's if their armor's down. I'm just thinking of like general zombies. Oh no, fire! Ah, we all die! Question mark. What? Uh-oh.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
Lotus.
Tenno, listen carefully. We'll be protected by...
What am I... What the? Leaker? Leaker? What is a leaker? Oh! Oh, that guy! Ugh! Never mind. Ugh! Does that hurt him? I don't know! I certainly hope so. Okay, cool. Aha! Oh. Yeah, thank you. I am going to suffer for that. My nidus looks slippery. Okay, right.
That was the last of the Groove Strike 3. You took a risk, but it paid off.
I did. Oof. Oh gosh, oh jeez. That was close. Nidus is not equipped to defeat that thing. I don't know what he is, but I think he's one of the guys who hunts me. Alright, I'm here now. Hello. Oh! Oh, hey, the Lex Prime Receiver. Well, screw you. I'm gonna get this thing. It's gold. I want it. Oh, goodness. Octavia Prime is gold. Wow. Well, now we got that.
You are all safe.
Alright, so we got natural talent. Proves casting speed on Warframe abilities if capable. That's what he dropped, I think. So that's cool. Natural talent. Improves the casting speed. That's useful, I think. 156% accuracy, yo! Oh, goodness. Okay, then. Well, then. How many void things do I have? 84. Okay. Let's see. Forma, Strawn, Tenora. Did I already go through all these? Pretty sure I did. Oh, no. Yeah, I did. It's like this one, the Cernos Prime, and the Hikidu Prime, and the Vent Cub, we have that, and the oh, hey, there's the, okay, so I should definitely use this. Whoa, it's not vaulted, but there's a lot of question marks. Okay. Okay. What's the Hikidu? Oh, it's that thing. It's like a little boomerang. Okay, Axie S8. I can do an Axie S8. And these are high enough level to get stuff now. A little bit of stuff anyway. Minus. What does a minus get you? Not a lot of good stuff. Surprise, surprise. I'm pretty sure I have another toxic mod though. Toxin. Oh no, I do. I have a minus one. Yo, I can give you this. As it is now, I can give it to you. Which will increase your damage. The Okina will probably get some good stuff. Yeah, I can give you... I could give you some, like, really good stuff, or I could wait until I can give you, Rending Strike, which is probably what I'll do, since your next strongest one is also Puncture. So, yeah, I'll just wait till two more levels. I'll give you that. And that'll be decent, yeah. Okay.
Well put together, operator.
Thank you.
Now get out there and cut down the...
And make the it's this one, right? Yeah, it's this one. Axie Fisher Exterminate, yeah. And which one was it? It was this one, right? Yeah, it's this one. We'll use this. And that should get us back up to 100 so we can do the other thing, which will be nice. Let's go here and do this. Oh my gosh, rear 1415, 1415. And two other people, Fox Hoss and Canadiator. Yo, oh my gosh. Look at him, bro. This is a glyph. It looks like a big target. That is just me, though. All right.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines
like,
stationed
right
here.
Down here.
No one standing. There are void fissures.
You are so lucky
area.
That kicked in
use
when it did.
Crack open a relic.
Because this does take ammo. Oh, hi. I did not think you were an enemy, I'll be honest.
Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic.
Bro, shut up. Oh, you know what it was? Maybe I had another person with a warframe that maybe gave me some limited ammo for a little bit. That's what it could have been last time.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Oh, Hera Chasers. Love to see it. Cat. Kit. Okay. Going over here. Ah! Gotcha. Gotcha, ya big buffoon.
That's it. You
no stupid
relic.
Dog will make
finish
me look bad today.
Look
oh, this is so nice. Bionicle power. My accuracy must be crazy. Now I'm thinking about it. Since it's a shotgun, that's probably what's good. Whoa. There we go. Ugh. Yo, what is up? Alright, I'm going. I'm coming. Okay. Hello, single, like, ancient? Yeah, you should try there. Oh, Nezha's fire now, because Nezha's in right here. Whoa, I don't need this right now. Dude, I just survived other stuff, so.
The enemy is broken.
Ugh, I don't care about them enough. They don't even give you anything good, so like, ugh, you know. Good thing I turned invisible when I did, I'm leaving. They're just not worth it, in my opinion. The other guy, I don't know what he gave, so I decided I'm a merc him. But these guys, they give you a blueprint of whatever they send after you, and they fuck off. And yeah, they're annoying, I don't want to fight them. All their guys are going to be like, they're going to send like four guys who are level 70 XMS, so I'm just going to, you know. Okay, come on, let's go, they're coming after me. Any day of the week, it'd be great. Please. Oh, come on. Oh my goodness, I don't need this. Where are they? Ah. They're probably fighting them, aren't they? Baby Shmurda. Baby Shmurda, don't fight them, they ain't worth it. Baby Sparta, for fuck's sake, get the fuck over here. Please, I'm begging you. Yeah. Oh, wait, was baby? Okay, whatever. I don't need that. I'm taking this. Anaris Prime Chasis is mine. I already have an Anaris Prime. Wait, I'm taking Trinity, I guess. Actually, here, I'll just take another one of these. I don't care. Me too. I don't care, I'll take two of them. I'll take two, Your Honor, thank you. because I'm not taking a bronze over a gold, and I'm not taking a silver that I already own. I'll just take another one for the ducats. 190% accuracy. Yeah, I'm that guy. Alright, 22, that's enough for us to get another shot at Equinox while feeling confident. It's a shame that we just got that gold right now, because now our luck's going to be all messed up, because I really didn't want that. Okay, Equinox. It's going to be this one. It's going to be this one. Yeah, it's this one. Okay, boom, baby. Watch us get Informa out of everything. Like, bruh. Seriously? Informa? I don't want Informa. Alright, Lith P4. Survival? No, please. Okay, excavation. Lith P4. Frickin' Lith P4. Where is it? I don't see it. There it is. Lith P4. Boom. Alright, please let this be painless. Let it be easy to do. I don't want to cry. Just God, please, mercy. That's all I'm asking. Okay, Oshura Silver Mist, Cryptic, Deathberry. Let us get through this easily, without pain. Shall we? I think that would be the best option. Yes. Gain affinity per kill. Alright.
We're here in search
for the better of the world. For the better of the world. Below
the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
Oh, come on. I should run away from that.
You need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury?
Then see through all your explosions, Lieutenant. I'll take
that. Reactant to open a relic.
Okay, over here.
Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic.
I know, I didn't forget the reactant, I swear. Not like it's the most important thing in the mission or anything.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
I'm going. It's full now. Fully charged. We got another one. I always want more of these bad boys. You'll never know when you need them. Okay, they have all died. They've all passed away. Boom. Up on the top,
the
I stoked my prey.
Up a target. Go to the dig site.
Go to the next target. Start it up. Like one person there. Oh, what's that? Curio? I don't know what that is, but I've scanned it. Oh, oddity found. For years we remained. Didn't even know that was a thing we could do. Interesting. Keep my eye out for those, I guess. Oh, I need reactant, though. What? Where is he? Oh my god, let me out.
has been cracked open.
Where's the Shadowstalker? I need to know. I want the war. There he is. Ah, just got hit. I want the war. I want the war so bad. Who's that? Hello?
Excavator deployed. Protect.
What about mine? Where did mine go?
The artifact. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site.
Every time I put my thing down, bro. Oh, that's a new one. Nope. Don't activate that. Almost messed up. Off. Yokina have ranked up to new heights. I drop it every time I take a microphone, I think. Because every time I aim my gun, I don't have a sub gun to pull out. So it's just like, eh. Yep. That's what it is. That's what it is. It makes sense. And lose power. I'm just kind of sitting around with a power cell right now. Because I can't use my gun. You know what? Here, I'll just drop it right next to it. It'll be fine on its own. Probably. I also need to make sure not to go over there and activate another one. Okay, cool.
Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Alright, I'm leaving because I don't have another relic.
Now available.
I don't have another relic, I'm leaving. I don't have that, so I'm going with that. Oh my god. Yeah, we got another bronze out of a fully upgraded thing. Okay, I'm equipping nothing. So I am leaving. No relic, I'm getting out of here. Goodbye. Don't worry. I'm leaving here without anything bad
excavator
happening.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Probably. Nothing bad happens.
The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
I'm getting out of here, Lotus. Shut up, Lotus. I'm leaving. I said I'm leaving, and I'm leaving. That's what's happening here. Right now, you see what's happening, Lotus? See me? I'm leaving. I'm excusing myself from the premises, right here, right now, goodbye, boom. No one will stop me. Pull my thing down, too. Assert my dominance. Hello, zombie dog. Yes, we're leaving. No, there won't be food on the ride out. Probably not. No, I don't think they're that kind. What the fuck? You asked. Hey, you'll show up? Okay. Hey. No one else? Alrighty, the last one, for real. I almost got you. He's lucky. He's lucky. I knew he was gonna come down. Ugh. Hate blueprint, bro. I have so much hate. I don't need any more of this stupid scythe. Ugh, whatever. How many hates do I even have? Let's see, hate. One blueprint? That's a lie, right? I've gotten so many hates, though. Is it the other thing? Despair? No? What? Huh. Hold on. Do I, like, have hate, like, equipped or maxed out or nothing? There's no way hate's new. I refuse to believe that. Maybe I sold all the blueprints or something. Huh, that's weird. Oh well. Hold on. Let's do something different. Not you. Here we go. Visit this place, yep.
Tenno!
Yes, that is me. Yes, hello. I am Tenno. How are you?
Yes, hello, I am Tenno.
God. Oh, why is there like a new chat thingy? That's so weird. I'm not getting used to that, ever. But I've been playing for such a long time, I'm never used to any of them. Oh, I have to talk to you specifically. Okay, hi. You're already standing, rank up. I think I still need that one. Yeah, I do. Okay. Alright, I'm going hunting. Yeah, I'm going hunting. No, I'm going hunting. I am going to go and hunt. Hunt the pestilence and all that stuff. Oh, do I need to wait for the- I need to wait for that blue one to show up though, don't I? I think that's what I got told. Oh, well, I'm apparently already exited, so. I guess I'll leave and come back in. Leave, go do a little bit, then I'll come back in and I'll go back out again. Because I think that yellow thing only starts showing up after he's, like, active. I'm gonna come out here and we're gonna get this thing right here. Okay. What's this? Blink pad. Oh, that's right. Didn't they, like, nerf the archwing? I guess I'll never know since I have an invalid launch point. Like, isn't this bad now? No, it's. I wouldn't notice the difference. Not what I wanted. Trank rifle. Okay, now we gotta look around for life signs. It's gonna keep telling me it sees something. Okay, so those guys aren't near anything. Oh, no. Okay. Ugh. Oh, I guess I got hit on something. I guess I got hit on something again.
You made it to adulthood.
Ow. POV, the infested warframe is getting infested. Dang, hate to see that happen. Wow, I made it to the blink pad, oh my gosh. Okay, blink me back to here, I guess. It's telling me it sees something, but then I don't see it, and I'm like, eh. Where? Where is it? Where is it? God, please. Where? Is that it? No, that's a freaking Eximus, whatever. Who cares? I don't. I never will. Deimos jungler. Ally Bone Widow. My homie the Bone Widow. He do be doing his best though. Okay, that's apparently a long way because it's not blinking. We're making that sound. Apparently I've been going the wrong way. Crazy. What's up? I was like, is he gonna start shooting at me? What happened to being allies? My bone. My guy instead of saying my guy's just my bone. Like, bro, what do you mean? Hmm. Nothing in there. But why not? Why is there nothing in there specifically? Seems a little bit, seems just a bit too odd. About over here. Yes, yes, Nidus, I know you're dying despite being the infested Warframe, who's already infested and is somehow getting more infested. I don't fucking know how, but you are. Apparently being here is infesting the infested Warframe. Crazy, I know, but possible. Yes. How did I go from one blue pad all the way to another without seeing something? Well, I went from here to here that way. I don't know. Let's go all the way over here. Where did it possibly go? Okay. Apparently it's somewhere over here. Oh, there it is. Down here, it's just gonna crush us. Also, yes, they're having their fight now. Whoa, made it over there. Vuln residue, which mine to hit this time. The game sees another one, I don't know where it is, bro. What is this? Oh, is this like the giant yellow guy? Since I see that that part's glowing.
Yourself in the pleasure of the hunt. It's the chief reward. Naturally, you will be paid too.
Yes. Y'all wanna throw down? I'll kill you both. Eximus is teaming up on poor wolves that can't even defend themselves, honestly. How could they? They didn't even want to be infested, you fiends, you monsters. Like, what is this? Can't just fill out of nowhere. It's crazy. It's like a big pizza pie. Okay, there's a way out of here.
I'd like to go back home.
That's what you think I'd say?
Yeah. Right, cool. We're gonna leave and come back and see if we can get the thing we want. Now the blue guy is here. Alright, cool. A spinal cord section, yep. Mm-hmm. That's what I want, yep. Everyone wants a spinal cord. It's always been a big want for a lot of people. Okay, send me in. Alright, whew. Hunting time. It's hunting season. Do you mind if I just, like, get in there? Alright, cool, fair enough. I can respect it, you know, not wanting someone to violate your privacy. You know, I have that sometimes too. I missed. Come with me. Feral parasite. That's not what I want.
As a parasite goes to sleep, so do all its little parasites.
I could get off me. Cool. Hey, shut up. Ow. What the? What is this? Hmm. So that happened. There's more Volm residue over there. Bait station? I kinda wanna go over to the bait station and see what's good with that. Projectile? I'm on the ground! Hey, yo, y'all mind if I check out y'all bait station? Or was it? I don't know now. Where's your bait station? I need to know for no particular reason at all. Gotcha. Oh, it died after that. Oh, what the? How did you get up here? How did you get up here? Where's the bait station? Oh. Thing that I can catch detected. Oh, it's gonna have to fight for its life in a second now. They're creeping up on you. Why did you go for me? Idiot.
This one is important.
There was a centipede shooting at you from behind and you choose to attack me? God. What a nerd. Where'd your friend go? I saw two. Did I not? Oh crap. Would have sworn I saw two. Dang it. Dang you. Hey, yo. Stop it. Stop it. No maggots. No maggots. God. I mean, the ground slam. The ground slam. There's way too many of you. Elden Ring. I am following the Elden Ring, very rich person, the noble, the ghost of the nobleman. Keep following it. It ends here. Go away. Go away. I don't have an echo alert. I am so... I'm sick of these guys showing up. Alrighty then. Is an echo lure something you can have? In here or something? Alrighty then, that was useless. I don't have echo lures, so I'm gonna be on my way to somewhere else. Imagine if that's how you get them too, the echo lures. So just, I just had a chance at one of them right there and I just fucked it up. That's probably what just happened, yeah. Hi there, guys. Mind if I, yep. Alright, nice footwork. Mind if I just, get off? Alright, cool. I'm gonna get on here. Very nice, very nice. Alright, now I'm gonna get off of you. Okay, alright, hold on. There we go. I'm gonna get on you. There we go. Alright, now you're very nice. This one's in working condition, boss. Let me just get off you now. Well, eventually. There we go. Alright. You're next. Alright, and then I'm gonna get hit by some unknown force. I'm gonna go loot them. Alright, I own you all now.
Made it to adulthood.
Perfect.
I salute your efforts. You didn't try to trank a Velocipod while riding another Velocipod, did you?
No, I didn't.
I watched someone try. It usually doesn't end.
See, the keyword there is usually the
white Velocipod. Quite an achievement to bring one of those down without killing it.
Thank you.
So, you bagged the rare and elusive white Velocipod, all on your lonesome. That seems a little like showing off.
Seems a little like showing off, huh? What if I do show off, huh? What about it? What if I do show off? What are you gonna do about it? Nothing, I tell you what. Oh, screw you guys. I see a prey. I saw a prey. Yeah, you may see me, but it's too late. Nope, mine. You can't hurt him.
Well done. Another adorable bundle of mutated flesh plucked from the harsh face of Deimos.
Can't take him if I catch him.
Carrying home.
Ever play Pokemon? Gotta catch them all. Must catch them all. You simply must. 100%. Only you would understand. Nope. No. Where are you? Oh. Aha. Scarlet. No. What the f is that? How many do I need to take this thing down? Both of them, they were just good, but that first one wasn't going down, bro. He took hits. He was eating those hits too. Jesus, refused to go down, my man. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. I saved him.
I wonder what you would teach us, my malformed friend. And for you, the agreed sum.
Why are all the dogs always getting their, like, crap kicked in? All the time. Every time I see them, they're already at, like, half health. They stand no chance in this harsh environment. Poor things, honestly. They will die out here. No, I don't want to be here. This place stings. Hate that place. They just keep spawning. And I don't see anything down there. Nope, not dealing with y'all. Y'all are cringe. Damn, look at all this roam. This roam residue. This, that, then, and there, roam residue. As if I've already excavated everything here. Strange. I'm gonna go somewhere random and say here. I have picked this place randomly, and I wonder if it will pay off. Oh god. I don't know why the thing with a singular eye was, out of everything in the infested area, the thing with one eye was the one that caught me the most off guard. Don't know why, but I don't know, it just freaked me out. Oh god, the thing had one eye. Oh, it was glowing blue. That's the scary thing. Oh, never again. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna go in and see if I have the thing that the person needs for me to rank up or not. Let's see if it's what they want. Please be what you want. Please give me rank 3. Rank 3 demos, my gosh. Look at that. Boom. 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 Yes, that's definitely not it. I could try, though. Hello.
I'm open to dialogue.
Yep. Medj Predicite. I hate you. Let me go to Brother and see if he's selling any of them. brother, where is he? Son, I don't care.
Father massacred my infested pets. He and mother plunged us into this chaos. All I did was rub his face in it.
Oh yeah?
Why did he take it so personally?
Ah, I see. So I should get this for 1,000 standing, but then I won't be able to rank up. I see, that's a problem. Yeah, that is quite the problem, indeed. I should get that, though. I'm gonna get one. Oh, you get infinite? Oh, you can't own duplicates. Oh, well. Requires friend. Requires family. Family!
I look forward to your return.
Trade tags.
Hey, friend. Round up some infested for the ingested, if you wouldn't mind.
Oh, damn it. This is the floofs.
I'm physically inconvenienced. Just mind the predocytes. Like any good antibody.
Did you get a change? I don't think you had that collar on you before. Whatever that is. Oh, you have floofs. You have floofs. I can't get any of the scarlet floofs. Darn you.
Indeed.
That was today's special.
Heading for the ventricle. If you find an interesting sample or two out in the chamber, say a Vulpaphyla.
It's okay. Capture the most wildlife. Okay, so I could give him these and get some more of his, like, things, but...
See you around.
And now that I have this, if I run to another Echo Lure, I might have higher chances of getting the thing I want. Okay, let's go and do another run. Volm. Oh, so is this? So it was the blue one before. Okay, so this is a waste of time. Well then, in that case, I'm leaving completely. Is it necklace? Yeah, I'm getting out of here then. Ugh. This is so confusing. Okay then.
Navigation has been updated with new invasions.
Oh.
Chaos is spreading.
Hey. New invasions, you say? Denny injector, field drawn, Denny injector, field drawn, field drawn, field drawn, field drawn, field drawn, Denny injector, and form a blueprint for this one. Not that bad, I guess. But overall, these are all bad. Bad for me. Cause I need mutagen. Okay. First things first, I think. We should go here. We should get the Rending Strike that we said we were going to get. And the Bubonico. One, two, three, four. I can almost upgrade this. Okay, so I need one more rank on this to upgrade it. And I probably won't be able to get anything else because I'm 24. Then 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. I'll have 6 space. Which is like one short for everything else that I have upgraded, but yeah. I could put something that's unupgraded on, I guess, so... Like, I don't know what to put on it. Could I get Firestorm on this? No. It's like more blast range or something. AoE, basically. Range? No. Something like that. Multi-shot? Eh. I don't know. Do we have... What is status? What is just status? Lingering Torment. Okay. Well, that's really bad. Plus 5%. Ugh. Shotgun Savvy. That's not bad. That's a lot better. And doesn't cost as much either. That's a lot better, yeah. So I could do that. Or I could do this one. Probably this one, though. So I could do that one. Shotgun save you. Yeah. And that would be very nice. Okay. We don't have any secondaries that we care about right now. Okay. Let's see if we can find a secondary to care about.
Gordius is half
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
Oh my gosh, I hate secondaries. Immediately. No, seconds or anything. Just right away. The moment I open the secondary menu, I hate secondaries. I'm trying to get the Zymos, but I can't. I just can't. Stug is mastered. Thank God. Stug sucks. Do I have anything I can just buy? I can just buy this. Okay, I'm just gonna buy this. Insufficient slots. Oh my fucking God. Oh my God. Please don't make me buy slots for secondaries. I'm satisfied with my secondaries right now, bro. I've got a ton of secondaries I'm happy with. I don't think I have a single secondary I'm not happy with. I think I always use the Gauls of the Acidric. I'm happy with. Akbronco Prime is alright. Castanis. Despair is decent, I guess. Fusilli is also decent, I guess. Fergara. I use those as my first, kunai. The deck's first I could get rid of, to be honest, but meh. I don't particularly use those, but they're, anniversary gifts, so I'm keeping those, because then I have to wait a fucking year to get these back. But, I don't know. Is there, other Furuses? I don't know. I'm gonna keep these, though. I wanna keep those. Hystrix? I love the Hystrix so much. So Hystrix is actually, probably one of my favorite weapons. Nucor I love, but I would really quickly get rid of the Nucor, probably for the Kuva Nucor, if I ever get my hands on that, which I'd like to. The Quats, let's see, Sonicor. The Sonicor I only have because of, other reasons. The Sonicor goes well with, certain Warframes skins, so that's why I have that. The Spectra's cool. Staticore's really nice. The Sino Gamecore's one of my favorite weapons in all of Warframe. Talons are cool. Tysis is alright. Zacti's alright. Yeah. I'm really happy with all these. I'll probably just fess up and buy the slots. Look at all these, dude. So good. Yeah, I'll just buy the damn thing and then sell it right after. Whatever it's called. Whatever it was called, dude. Who cares? Who actually cares? What was it even? What even was it, bro? MK1 Kunai, bro, done. MK1 Furus, bro, done. Lex, bro, done. Lato, bro, done. And then, here it is. Sicarus. Purchase. Sign is part of a bundle, bro. Not anymore. Give me that for free. Thanks. And I gotta take this and level it up, I'm assuming. You know what we could do? We could go try and get a lich. We could do that. I don't know how hard that would be, though. Let's figure it out. Lich. Lich system. Kuva lich. Randomize. Troop their award. Blah. Simmering. Immortal foe. Equipping your Parazon with the sequence. Requiem. Go to the Star Chart menu, press Escape, click on the Lich icon. Alternatively, the Codex will have a section for your current or previous Kuva Liches. Oh, I can go to the Codex to check my Kuva Liches. Okay. Codex. Universe. Kuva Lich. Hey!
Nice helmet! I'll use it to serve Dip.
What the why? Bro, why are you indifferent? I thought we were chill now. What do you mean, indifferent, bro? What? Weapon, Kuva Tonkor. Okay, so he didn't have anything I cared about. Indifferent, bro. I thought we were chill. Converted. All. Oh. Yeah, I converted him. I'd do it again, too. Alright, well, let's find a Kuva. Progenitors. How do I farm these nerds? Collect them. Secret. Let me steal your worshiping witches' names. Let's go to start chart. Yeah, right. Like, where do I go to, like, farm them? Requiem Walls, Murmur System, Attack System, Enrage System, 5. Oh my god, Lich level 1. Oh my god, if they're level 5, they are crazy. Okay, never mind. That's kind of nuts. Oh, Real Jack Encounter. Oh god. Weapons, Kuva Lich. Oh, there's a different tab for Kuva Liches. Never mind. Kuva Lich. Hi there. Grenier. Creation. May encounter a Kuva Larveling in a regular level 20 plus Kuva mission that will include sword use, does include crossfire. Spawning is announced to the player by the levels, lighting, flickering yellow. Is a 1 minute time to kill enough enemies to force a Larveling to be created, similar to the way the Juggernaut spawning works. When enough enemies have been killed, a Kuva Larveling will spawn along with a transmission from a Kuva Guardian announcing their presence. Its location will be marked by a red waypoint, which is slightly different from the red marker for nearby players. Choosing to kill the Kuva Larveling with a Parazon Race to kill the player causes a Kuva Lich to arise in the origin system, thus becoming the progenitor of that Kuva Lich. The Warframe used for this is recognized as the Progenitor Warframe. In a squad, only the last player that damages the Larveling may take the Mercy Kill. If no one takes the Mercy action, the Larveling will despawn after 30 seconds. It's not interrupt the normal curse. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah. Okay, so I just need to find, like, a good area to do this in. Okay, interesting. This is on the same tab. It just, like, showed me a good, like, area to read. Because I'm blind. Okay, interesting. Kuva Larveling in a regular level 20 plus Kuva mission. Okay. Wonder if anybody is, like, is there any, like, some people talking about, like, where's a good place to get a Kuva? One shots everyone and everything. I don't even know how many murmurs. Long ring is ignored. Is there some game mechanic? Rage quit after feeling an attempt for a team and didn't try to kill its Lich. Through rage quit. Can Kuva Liches be banished by Limbo's One? No one replied to that one. I wonder why. Oh my gosh. They are not MR locked. Nice. What's the best one to convert? Spawn timer somewhat fixed. Oh no. Let's see. No one's saying anything. There's always. Ooh. Notice that on the first planet, Earth or Venus, there's always two nodes not invaded by the Lich just to replace by another node. Stupid. Okay. Someone's complaining about the system, but someone just immediately replies, you can choose not to kill them. You could have just chosen not to have them. Which is really funny, because that's the problem I have with the Lich. I was like, ah, dang it, now I'm stuck with this person because I accidentally mercy killed them. I remember when I first got my Lich and I was like, oh no, I accidentally mercy killed him. No, now I'm going to be stuck with this guy reaping my resources. And that's what caused him to seal my my stalker, Ephirma. And I was like, oh, all right, that's it. We need to kill this guy now. Ren was like, what? Why? Why do we need to go kill him? Like, he just took my stalker, Ephirma. He needs to die. He needs to die today. He was like, oh, okay. It was awful. Wow, stats is 6%. That's so terrible. That's great. Your slash is what your best stat is, but I don't think I have good slash, do I? Probably not. Nope, I don't. I don't even have a slash mod. Wow, I don't even have a slash mod. I don't even have a slash mod. Oh no, that's just here. Ugh. Yeah, we'll get that right there. I can't equip it though. Great. Alright, whew. So we just need, okay, you know what? Here, we need to, like, kill them really fast, right? I'm gonna equip someone really strong that I have with really good abilities. God, I want to use Grendel, but I don't know if Grendel can be fast enough. Oh, I'm gonna do him anyway. Grendel's my homie. Oh, do I use Grendel or do I use, Like, do I get actual weapons? No, I'm gonna use my abilities. Alright, Grendel, tune me. Whoa, Grendel, you're rocking the old sigil. My guy. Sigil. Max Sigil. Grendel, I don't know if you got the memo yet or not, but, like, homie, we ranked up. There you go. You know, Grendel, here. Hold on. You need to look fancy for this. There you go. Much better. Actually, wait. No, you can look like Upchuck. Because then with the bubonic coat, it looks a little bit better. Alright, Upchuck Grendel moving out. Oh, he doesn't have the sigil on his back because I'm Upchuck. Well, this is awkward. Whatever. We'll roll with Upchuck. Upchuck Grendel moving out. Alright, so we have to find a Grineer level 20 plus mission. Sorties, Voidfishers, Invasions, Quest, or Dark Sector. Wait, quests? Does not include quests. What the fuck? Isn't everything in Warframe a quest? Oh, they mean like story quests. I was like, what? What? Okay. Alright, 18 to 20. This is Corpus, so can't do that one. What if I just fucking go to the Kuva Fortress? What if I just go to the Heart of the Storm? Where should I go? That's a hard question. Grineer. I could go here. Mobile defense, interception, rescue, exterminate. Oh, I'm gonna right here. Right here is perfect. Okay. Once those lights flicker, I gotta be fast. I gotta kill.
There is a large platoon of Grineer Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Oh, it sucks I don't have range though. Fast. I need energy. That's what I want right now. You didn't just open up. Oh my god, dude, I have to go back for that. I need that one. That's the rare version. Oh, I just realized I forgot to turn the music off. Whoops. Okay, yeah, everything's fine. It's fine, shut up. It's fine, it's grand, it's great. I just need to wait for the lights to flicker. Ooh. Get out of here. Maybe I take a shot. Take your shot. Ow, shoot that. There you go. Ow. You're giving me energy. I think I saw a sniper on the back. Okay, we have to go fast now. Where's the enemy? See another one over here.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Is that actually them now?
Soldier, you have been nominated.
Okay,
your
cool.
Glory awaits in her fortress.
No, I've been waiting for you. What do we got? Kuva Brack? Ugh. That's not what I want. Sorry. Sorry, you're not cutting my bill. Okay, I thought I accidentally killed them like that. Okay, shut up. Mark stop. That is destroyed, right? Okay. Ow. Ugh. Goodness gracious. Okay. Fair enough. What the fuck? shoot like that? Why are you such a weird fucking pistol? Why couldn't you just shoot like a normal gun? Get a load of this guy. He thinks he's all that. Oh my gosh. Oh, you are so lucky. Finally ran out of ammo there. Ooh, buddy. I will get out of here alive. There's like two people here. Stop. Where are you? Thank you for revealing the location. Is it locked down? Are you really locking down? Send another Kuba my way. That'd be funny. Ow. Go forward. Thank you. Okay, well, get stuck on a wall. Also an option, I suppose. Oh. Somebody ran out of energy. I'll be back. Well, I'll be back. I will be back. Okay. 143% accuracy. Love to see it. Always love to see it. I'm getting the plastics from this, which is nice. I do need those. I should probably upgrade my Bubonico, but I do not want to. Just repeat the mission. Quick, upgrade your thing. You have the time. Oh no, I canceled the mission. Okay, well, now I'm going to.
Well put together, operator.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, contagious spread.
And make the Lotus
proud. Yep, right, Rortus. Right. Uh-huh. Will do. Will absolutely do. Yep. I'm getting right on that, Rortus. Right away, Rortus. Oh, I don't have anything for here. Whoops. Okay. Well, that's all I wanted to do, because the Sycorus didn't get a level, so that's great. Okay, now I'm ready, Rortus. Okay, now. Now is when everything gets together. Now is when we put the keys together, Rortus. Everything comes together here, now. Finally.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Oh. Okay, didn't even know what hit him. Oopsie. How did they see me? It's not like there's a giant infested swamp dog coming after them or anything. Oh no. Ooh, shot that guy's face off. Probably. Swamp dog, come back. Needs to die. You never understand the importance of death, zombie dog. Never! Never!
Yes.
sensing a large security force heading your way.
Perfect.
It's the Grineer.
It's the Grineer? Yeah, I guess I didn't know. I would have never thought it'd be the Grineer without your help, Lotus. Goodness gracious. You thought. As if I'd be dumb enough to fall for that trick.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Yeah, but there isn't. There's not a heavy unit approaching. Not until the lights flicker on and off. Maliciously, with malice intent. Oh god, he's scary. Oh, I sat on him. I'm so sorry. Death by Grendel Stomp. No sensor bars. I'm so sorry. No sensor bars. No sensor bars. Okay, here we go. We gotta go fast. Just give me someone. Oh, I glitched the Bubonico. Oh my gosh, this is going terrible. There are no enemies! Where are those heavy units that Lotus wouldn't show up about?
Soldier, you have been nominated.
Jesus.
Your glory awaits in her fortress.
Oh my god, dude. That was so stressful. They locked me in, didn't they? Oh my, hi. I gotta figure out where I gotta go. Let's see. Played Warframe in so long, bro, you're missing out, honestly. It only has hours of infinite content. And boop. There we go. Now I can leave. Without permission. Where are you? I see you. Hello. Fool. I'm still stuck down under. Ha, freedom. Oh, hi guys. Why are you all not on high alert? I've only killed like 70 of your men. Oh my. And no chance. Hold on, I gotta reload. Give me a sec. Alright, cool. Die. Saw him die. He just saved his life. Alright, where's the Guardian? Alright, you better have a new core for me. Where's that new core? Where's that shiny new core? Quartok? Ugh. I guess I'm coming back again. Hey. Oh, brother! Why is it always blast? I couldn't shoot for some reason and I got scared. I was like, I'm pressing my mouse button. Why is nothing being killed? Now, yeah, size. I bet you've never seen a Grendel this agile before. Yeah. Go away. I almost had 100. What? Hey. Shut up. He just tried to walk away after all of his men died in front of him. Bro. No. Should have walked at me.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
What if they shot me with it? Hit a little bit different. I'll tell you that much. Okay, get out of here. Oh, you're lucky I'm out of ammo. For now. Oh god, look. Oh, you're lucky there's recoil in this game. Actually, yeah, you are lucky there's recoil in this game. Only god knows what they would do. What the people of this community would do if there wasn't. I'm looking for the last two of yous. Once I find the last two of yous. Well, last one of you is not gonna have a good death. Hey, what's good?
The enemy is broken. Well done.
Ate him and spit him out. Ow. I didn't deserve that, to be honest. Yeah, I killed 119 people today. What about it? I killed more, actually, but you don't have to know that. Wait, what? Nothing. Shut up. Don't worry about it. Everything's fine. For me, not for you. I'm going to eat you now. Goodbye. What? You're lucky I was jumping. Alright, I'm going now. Goodbye. Into my little Mission Complete area. This Bubonico's getting dang stonks. Getting my stonks up. I pressed space to try and get the thing on, and it didn't work. I've killed 7,893 on the counter, and I have a notepad. Exactly. Except for the fact I've killed more people than that, too. I can only imagine how many things it says I've killed on my Warframe profile. Because I'm pretty sure there's a kill counter on there.
Of Grenier Marine Station here. Hi. Leave no one standing.
Yep. Do they know? Oh, you meant total. Oh. I see. You didn't see me, right? It's always fun to do it stealth-wise. Why did you stop? Keep walking that way. Zombie dog, please, don't act up. Not here, not now. What the fu- what? Okay, I'm going around. Oh. Zombie dog, buy me a few seconds. Buy me a few seconds, please. Ugh. Okay. Now I'm in real stealth mode. Okay. What is... You're the only one who know. Ain't no way someone saw that. Someone saw that. I don't know how, but they did. Get off. You weren't stealthy enough. Guess not. Mostly the fact that my dog wasn't stealthy enough, which happens a lot. It's fine, it's not like this is a stealth mission. This is an exterminate mission. I was sent here to kill people. Be a murderer. That's why I took your camera privileges? That's fine. Joke's on you, I don't even like being on camera. Uh-huh. Give me that Orican cell! Yes, sir! That's a rare drop, I'll take that. If I get hit by one more of those arc traps, I'm gonna cry. Get up. Get up. Smack. Oh, I got hit by one more of those arc traps. What happens now? Why are you putting up blunts?
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Right. But the thing is that you're lying to me, Lotus. Another Orican cell? I'm that guy. I am that guy. Screw camera privileges. Give me more friggin' Orkin cells. What's that arm cannon? It's called the Bubonico. It's a infested type weapon. It's very nice. I can shoot normally like this, or I can shoot explosions like that. My middle mouse button. And I don't have reload. I just have to wait for it to recharge over time. It's really good. And I got it recently, and I've been wanting to get it for a long time. But now, I've not seen a single invasion with Mugen Mask, so I can't get the other infested type weapons I want, which kind of sucks. Which is really bad luck, because I don't want to have to make them manually on my own. But after this, I'll probably just buy the blueprints and, like, check out more things than one of them. Oh god, it's time. They're over here. They're over here. Smash. Okay, thank god I killed that sensor. My fatness. Literally. We're done. Keep murdering. Keep it coming. What do you mean they're over here now? What? Okay, I guess I'm going this way. Is that enough? Oh my god, next one's 200 meters. Bro. Knock it out. I don't have enough energy for that. 200 meters away? I'm not gonna make that. Are you serious? 200 meters? I'm not gonna get the Koopa this time. Bro. Nah, if I don't get the Koopa, I'm leaving. Run. Go. I have to murder people. Please. Okay, I'm finally here. And now they're over there? Oh my god. What is happening in this mission? Nah. I failed. Oh my god. What do you mean I have to go all the way over here? What even happened in this interval? Lotus, where are you taking me? Oh my gosh. Ugh. Oh yeah, I'm going. Going oh so slow. They were not 500 meters away. God, hi. Stupid Eximus. Okay. Oh great, now I need my face cam on. Oh, thank you for running. Ow. Why did you charge me with that? Ow. Get the boy. Bye, please, all of you. Oh, that's just normal anatomy. Even though I'm getting shot at from over here, I guess they're over here, huh? Go away, please. I need a single second of time for myself. Just an minuscule time. A singular second would be great. Like, god. I already killed, like, a ton of them. And I already know I'm not getting it. No, we got, like, two Orkin cells. I'm gonna go through the mission. I'm back. What the fuck? What did I just do? Hi, I guess. What happened there? They locked me in again. Since it came out and put after 3 years of repetitive crap and nobody to play with. That sounds like a U issue. You're dead. Yeah, shoot me all you want. It's not gonna hurt me. The only thing that I can't do on my own right now is Railjack, and that's because it's literally impossible on your own. I don't care that I'm being zapped right now. I don't. Seems less repetitive now. Bro, the Bubonico came out. I don't know. I don't even know how long ago. I'll check after this mission. Where are you? What are those white companies? Okay. Let's calm down. Okay, I calmed him down enough to make him just get up off and turn, I guess.
Stay focused.
Is everybody here? I thought everybody was here. I have 10 souls. As we'll get the 10 souls and open the barrier to the underground. That's the plan, right? Yes. Okay, cool. Making sure.
You have broken their ranks.
Alright, plan succeed.
Another successful mission. Find extraction.
Did I glitch the arm cannon again? I think I did see that there for a split second. Oh my god, hi. Sorry, that was on instincts. Hey man, I'll pop by the funeral. I am so sorry. I normally don't do that. I am so sorry about that. I did not mean to assassinate. I know that looked intentional, but I assure you it was literally the press of one key. I am so sorry about that. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. That will not happen again. I guarantee you. It's totally gonna happen again. Oh, I feel bad. It's gonna happen again. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. It's totally gonna happen again. Oh, that poor guy. It's totally gonna happen to him again. Okay. Send me back in. While I look up the Bubonico. Bubonico. This came out in... Eventually it'll stop sending me up to the fucking top. Two years ago. Here you go. No way I just alarmed somebody. Because of my fatness. Okay, cool. So anyway. Ugh. Son of a bitch. Ugh. And who said you could press that alarm? Certainly not me. I would never condone to that. Oh shit. I wish I was playing 2 years ago.
Uh-huh.
Well, you weren't. Stupid kid. Imagine not being good enough to know about the Bubonico. Friggin' nerd. Where is this one guy? Right there. Shut up. You can't hide behind the blunts. None of you can. Get out of here. The Bubonico's annoying. 2013 to 2017, so you guys 4 years. I see. Well, if you've been playing since 2013, that probably makes you older than... When did Warframe come out? Is Warframe even out then? Warframe release. Oh, yeah, no, okay, fair enough. I think I started playing in 2017. But I've been consistent.
Stay focused.
Yes, there's always a heavy unit. I know. Oh, heavy units. Wait. Lotus, one heavy unit showing up. Oh, Lotus. There's never a heavy unit. Get out of here. I never died though. Now I don't believe you at all. You never touched Warframe. Mm-mm. Absolutely not. Oh goodness. Okay, I gotta get serious now. Oh. Okay, cool. Go this way. You're dead. I'm not picking that up. I'll pick it up later. I will literally round it up back here. Don't care. Nope, you're all dying here today. I don't care if I'm running out of ammo, we'll all die. Okay, cool. And now I'm coming back. Pick it up. Ow.
Give me the shiny. Yes. My pretty eye, it's in Cyan Star.
Shut up. I'm tired of you zapping me. You don't get a third one. No one gets a third one, ever. Oof. The game was easy when I played it. No, I don't believe you. Whoa! You think you're slick. Hello, nerd. Goodbye, nerd. Show me something crazy. Give me a new core. Yes! Alright, we are now conjoined.
secured. Removing from battlefield. Peace, poor NK.
Oh, God. They're speaking in Minecraft. My one biggest fear. No, I seriously, I have no idea what
there's
they're saying.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
Poor NSC. C'est loco. They're probably speaking some Grineer language. If I get... I hate the arc traps, bro. I hate them. Every time I get serious and be like, okay, before I enter a room, I'm going to check for an arc trap. They're never there for like three rooms. And I'm like, okay, no more arc traps. And I go to the sixth room, boom, arc trap. I die. What the fuck? Hello. I suppose I'm over here now. Weird. Is that what happened to me last time? I got summoned. Goddamn arc traps, I knew it. That time I didn't even have a chance to look for it. I got summoning. I got summoning jutsu over here, bro. I stood no chance. Get out of here. Should I destroy that? Okay. Whomstid. Alright, well done. Died about 60. Yeah. I died, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't die. Everybody dies in Warframe. I don't know how many times I died. I died so many fucking times in Warframe. God, well, there was one... I remember specifically there being... Let's see, Mutilus Alid V, I remember, was one of the hardest things I had to deal with. Then there was that really weird, like... What was it? Like, there's this Archwing boss, right? And he's this, like, giant factory, I think? I don't know, but I couldn't kill him. Then there was the Glassmaker, who always one-shots you no matter what. I'm not fucking with you there. I asked my friend about him. I'm like, hey, listen, you know the Glassmaker, right? And he's like, yeah, what about him? I'm like, okay, so I keep fighting him, and no matter what frame I bring, he always one-shots him, the frame. You know what's good with that? Do you have any strategies? And my friend just goes up to me, he's like, yeah, no, that Glassmaker one-shots you. I'm like, are you serious? He's like, yeah, no, it's basically a you have to dodge type boss. I'm like, you're lying to me, right, though? Right? Like, I can deal with this, right? Like, I can cope, right? He's like, nope. Glassmaker just one-shots you. You're like, but he covers everything. There's no way. Bro. He's like, no, you're on your own. I'm like, and Glassmaker, you have to solo, too, so I can't get carried, and it sucked. I remember the factory guy, my friend, had some trouble on him too. And I was like, oh damn, I guess we're gonna have to get stuck on this round one. He said, give me a day. And then tomorrow, he's like, you still need help with the factory guy? And I'm like, yeah, and he fucking one-shot the factory guy. I had no idea. I don't think he's actually, like, the factory guy, but that's just what we're identifying him by for now. Because, like, I don't know. I don't know what he was. But, yeah, the factory guy, I don't know. Just this giant Arcwing boss is all we need to know him by. Because Arcwing is an awful... I hate Arcwing. If listen, when you first get your Arcwing, you're always like, oh yeah, this is really cool. And then you have to actually do Arcwing missions for like an entire planet, and you want to die. Oh, Arcwing stinks. But and then Alid V is kind of like, I think his gimmick was like, okay, you got your hits in, congratulations. I'm now going to regenerate. And you're like, oh, okay, fair enough. I'm gonna hit you again now. Bam, 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 bam. Alid V. Ah, okay, fair point. I will now regenerate again. You. Okay, fair point. Now, Alid V. Wait. Before you continue with that, I'm actually gonna attack now, too. You see this thing around me? This is actually a boomerang glaive type weapon. Vroom, you. Dies. Or, well, I died in the case. I don't know. You could probably take that hit. I don't know. I got my ass kicked. Fuck.
Poison does not poison.
Hello?
If a killer does not kill, they are not a killer.
Oh, God. He's Catholic.
You are not very good at your job.
What the fuck? I'm not very good at my job. Well, I never... Alright, bitch. Let's see what's good. Let me take a look.
Your crime has not been forgotten, adversary.
Wow.
Your crime of existence.
You trash. Fuck you. I'm good at my job. So this is what we're gonna deal with, huh? Okay. Oh, weapon the Kuva Nuclear. It's finally in my grasp. Alright. Bikib Vorovoa. Okay. So you, you look kind of weird. You fucking, who the fuck is that? It's our lich. That's the reason we were doing that. Progenitor. It looks like a tumor. I can see it. His face looks like a tumor. It just attached it to the side of her face. Oh my gosh, he's got Grendel on the side of his thing. Yo, that's cool. Did they have that for our other guy? I want to see now. Yo, Kuvalich converted. Yo! Oh my god, they all have, like... So whatever Warfiend you kill them with, their progenitor is actually on the side of them. Oh, that's so cool. So they get aspects of them, I think? That's so fucking weird. I want to compare them a little bit. Okay, let's see. Carapace, Leash, Stomp, and Lurch. Let's see if he had similar things or not. Carapace, Leash, fucking... Carapace, Leash, Lich, Stomp, and Lurch. So he had the same skills. Okay. Weaknesses, weak to radiation, resistant to magnet, fire, and hammer. Weakness to hammer. You fight one. They have different weaknesses and resistances. They're both resistant to magnet, though. He's got a weapon bonus for the hammer. They look the same, but one has an eye patch. They look kind of different. I mean, their armor looks the same, I think. Let me see here. Deal another picky. No, pixie. No, their armor is different. This guy got this cool thing on the back, which is similar to Grendel's shit. And then he had the trash fucking weapon. I don't know, this guy I made on accident, and then I converted him because I didn't know what to do. But this guy's not gonna have the same luck. This guy's gonna... you're not a stranger to death? Oh my god, that's great. That's gonna work great for us. We're gonna beat the shit out of you. Okay, so we're gonna figure out how to kill liches again, which is gonna be fun. So let's see here. To kill liches, we got two. So we went through the process of making you. You're born. Congratulations. Welcome to the world. Yeah. We did that. Let's see. Yeah, we can't do the... We can't have two at the same time. And... Ooh, does it say? Oh, here, a tutorial about them, right? Hooking your pairs on with the sequence. Oh, we need to figure out where he lives. It says his birthplace is Talisto, but what... Where did he choose to rule? What planet did he choose to take over? You've got to be fucking kidding me. Did he actually? There's no way. You didn't.
Witness, my control expands to a new sector. Except, you lack the capacity to stop me. Resolve to surrender or die. We shall speak again.
Wow, this is easily one of the worst places he could have chosen to rule. Okay, this sucks. That's awful. That's really bad. So does this mean he also has control in Plains of Eidolon? Oh, fuck. Okay, I gotta kill this guy fast. It's a good thing I already did Dog Days, I guess. That's awful. Why is it bad? Okay, so since he controls Earth, any mission that I do on Earth, he's gonna take some of the rewards I get from that mission. So let's say I go down and I do, oh my god, he also buffs Earth nowadays. So they made liches even more annoying. So let's say I go down here and do fucking Cambria, right? And I finish the mission and I go home and I look at my rewards. I'm like, oh yes, what did I get today? He'll fucking lean over my shoulder and be like, oh wow, that's a lot of nice rewards you got there. I'm like, haha, yeah, that's a lot of good stuff. Yoink, he'll take my rewards. That's actually why I went out of my way to kill my last lich, because I did a mission on, I think that my last lich had control over Phobos, and one of these missions I did, and I killed Stalker, like normal Stalker, not Shadow Stalker, I think it was normal Stalker. Pretty sure? I don't know. It was one variant of Stalker or the other that dropped the Shadow Firma, and he actually got me the Shadow Firma, and I was like, yes, let's go. And when I finished the mission, my lich went, yoink, mine. And I was like, okay, well, that kind of sucks. Okay, what'd he take? And he took the fucking Firma, that really rare Firma that I wanted. So I was in a voice call with my friend. I was like, no. My friend was like, what? What happened? My lich took my Drosh. My friend's like, oh, okay, that's not that bad. I was like, he took the Firma. My friend was like, what? I'm like, we need to kill him now. We need to get it back. And when you, like, kill or capture whatever, do whichever to your lich, you actually get back every drop that he took from you. So if I, like, spend, like, 2, 3, you know, however long I spend on Earth getting a ton of drops, and then, like, 5 months later, I actually kill my lich, I'll just get everything back at that point. So you could ignore your lich for however long you want to, but I mean, he has a weapon I want. That's the entire reason we got him now, so I'm just going to X him out whenever I want to, which is going to be soon, so we're going to kill him. And I'm assuming that based on my last lich, since both of them were a progenitor of Grendel, you can actually, like, base them off of certain things, but I went with Grendel just because it's what I wanted to do. So there's that. You can't get a thing yet. No, you can't. Okina.
Operator.
Can't. Ortis. I am stressed now. Thank you. I can't get the status thing for this, can I? Well, I can if it's not upgraded, that's right. I can put this on. Oh, wait, what? You didn't get the better one. Bro. What? Hold on. There we go. You never had to deal with a lich. Oh, brother. Ugh, liches are annoying, to say the least. The reason we got him is so I could get that weapon he has. You get a shiny weapon if you manage to kill him. So, like, here, look at this, right? I'm going here again. If you... My last guy, Rala Tevetu, we converted this guy, right? He's our quote-unquote friend now. As you see, it says indifferent, which kind of makes me a little bit sad. I thought we were chill now, but yeah. We converted him. He's a rank 3, was when I figured out the password to get him. So he's our friend now. So if we're in a mission and we get really low, but we manage to survive for a little bit, he'll actually come in and help us out for a little bit, and then he'll leave after that time. And they're alright, I guess. They can take a lot of hits. They don't die very easily, so they're all right. They can help you out. They're not horrible, but most of the times you're gonna be killing them. Like, you're gonna, like, what I'm gonna be doing with this guy. You threw rocks at the moon.
Your attempts to fail me are no different.
Oh, that's where that was going. Okay, I see. But yeah, no, we're gonna be killing this guy, and it's gonna be like that. And I have now realized that. This guy is going to be a problem. So, let's see here. Okay. So he's level 1 right now. So he is going to be 55 through 75 in levels. I think... Oh, do you change where you are based on your level? I surely hope not, because this changed. But, he's going to be level 1. If we mess up the code, he's going to go to level 50 to 60, which actually makes him weaker, to be honest. But then, at level 3, he's going to go 55 to 70, which is still kind of a downgrade, but not bad. But then if he gets to level 4, he's going to fucking jump up to 75 to 90. And then if we fuck up extra mentally, he's going to go to level 5, which puts him at 90 to 110, which is basically Steel Path level. A Steel Path lich is a big problem. And since you said you don't know what to do, the password is basically this stuff right here. The Requiem Attempts, which is... If we go to our Parazon, these are the Requiems, which is what you use to unlock your lich. Because we go to fight the lich, and then basically if we don't have this in a correct pattern, it's basically like that really old game where you would try to guess what the code is. So, like, for example, like, let's say that the code is like Loke, Craw, and Foss. Then it would tell us Loke is incorrect. Craw is incorrect. Foss is correct, but it's in the wrong area. So I get rid of these two, and I move Foss over here and try two new things. So, like, Jahu and Netra, and then tells me, okay, Foss is correct and in the right area. Jahu is correct, and Netra is correct. And then I just switch these two around, and then boom, that would be the code. That's how that works. But obviously, it's not that fucking easy. Because then we'd have beaten him at, like, level two. So, yeah, there you go.
But I won't.
Oh, I surely hope you won't wait forever. Well, I hope your account still lives, because Warframe's a great game. But, yeah, there you go. There's that. Did I get anything from those relics we opened? Aside from, like, parts? I don't think I did. Yeah, I have all the Equinox parts, apparently. Gaara, Hero. I don't need Agara, apparently. Mesa. Don't need Mesa parts. Nezha is missing two parts. Oh, Nova is missing one part. Nova's missing one part. I should try and get Nova sometime. Yeah, I got Octavia. That thing. Oh, I'm missing one part for Octavia. I'm missing the systems. That's cool. Okay. Need Titania Prime systems. Okay. Interesting. Wukong. Can I make Wukong? Hold on. Wukong. Where's Wukong systems? Prime Chasers. Prime Chasers. Prime systems. Optics, prime systems, prime optics, prime chases, prime blueprint, there it is. Okay, so I would need that, but I can make Wukong. I ran out of those, that's right. I just need the blueprint for Wukong and I can make him. So I'm missing one part of Wukong. That sucks, oh well. Okay, so there's nothing I can really build here, I don't think. Nothing I really care about anyway. I bought a secondary. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Do I have any different melees? No, I don't. All the melees I need are... All the melees I want are from... Mutagen Mass. Okay, that's right. Actually, hold on. Mutagen. Let's do it in all. Okay. Wow, that's a lot. Okay. Oh, wow. That's actually a ton. So 10, 20 right off the bat. Fuck. 10, 20, and then it's 8, so it's 28, and then that is 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. I need 33 mutagen mass. 33 mutagen mass, and I'm not getting any. Alright, I guess I'm going to the dojo. Knowledge. 33 mutagen mass, are you serious? I don't think I can even afford that many. What would that be, like 330,000 credits? Because it's like 10,000, right? I'm not getting that many. There's no way I'm getting that many. That's way too much. But that's why I wanted to do invasions. Biolab. Fusion mass. Oh, you're not going to let me? Okay, here we go. 28 plus 5, right? 29, 30, 31, 32. 33. Oh, yeah, fuck. I am not doing that. Nope, I changed my mind. Nope. That's too much. I'm absolutely not doing that. I refuse to spend that many credits on that, because it also costs money to build, and I'll just wait till invasions, like I was normally doing. Which there are fucking none of, because of course there are. It's because none of these are for infested, I don't think. I think these are all, like, Corpus and, other friggin' Corpus and Grineer. Yeah, they're all Corpus and Grineer, probably. Yeah, that sucks. Oh, well. In other news, I'm gonna, end the stream here, because, I have stuff to do. And, yeah. And we will try and kill our Lich another time when I actually figure out how and remember how to kill my Lich. So, as always. Wait, hold on. I forgot to do the walk to my trophy room. Hold on, we need to do that. That's very important. Hold on, we gotta go. Gotta go to the trophy room. Gotta flex. Always have to do that. Hold on, go down here. Past the artifacts, yep. Boom, trophy room. Ah, yes. Here we go. Yep. There we go. Much better. Much better. Now we can do the outro. Okay. So, today is Wednesday. It was a Bountiful Warframe Wednesday. We got a Kuva with the new core, finally. So we can finally get that weapon, which will be nice. We'll be streaming tomorrow on Thursday. Then we'll be streaming on Saturday, which is a community voted stream. I don't know if we're streaming on Friday or not. Then we'll be streaming on Sunday, then Monday. I don't know if we'll be streaming on Tuesday or not. And then we'll be streaming again on Wednesday. So as always, hope you're having a great day, great evening, great night, great afternoon. I just hope you're having a great existence in general. And yeah, now I'm just going to stare at you really awkwardly while I wait for the outro register.